guys. Oh, I'm so sleepy. Slept at 5:30. Then had to go and wake up at 7:30. So I feel like a zombie. Just to get ready for the test on the day 30. So we'll update that later on the slide. Couple of things that we have to go through on the hotel SOP for COVID. They did test this morning before we left. Now we are on the way to the center where we're gonna do a test this morning. So very kind, Nizam has pick us up early morning on the morning traffic. It seems normal. It looks normal. And it's so unbelievable that I've been stuck in the room for almost 13 days, like 14 days. So feel a bit strange, feel a bit like coming out from jail. Nigeria is so. But anyway, I'm a bit restless at the moment, so we'll get there and then I'll probably update more details about what the procedure, what are they going to do, what the day 30 for people like us. Kasta Kayangan. Bye!